It's the substandard motels on the lawn, corner of 4th and Fremont. Straight appealing, only cause they're just that unappealing. In the practice Catholic will cross themselves upon entering. The rooms have a hint of asbestos and maybe just a dash of formaldehyde. She's getting a job at the firm come Monday. The missus will stay with the cheating attorney. Moonlighting aside, she really means it's funny. A wonderful caricature of intimacy. Yeah. And not to mention the constable and his proposition for that virgin. Yes, the one the lawyer met with on strictly business.
And the taking of shit on their sheets.